I'll shuffle it once first, and then let's see. Who knows how to shuffle?
You'll do it.
Okay. Yeah. Could you shuffle that pile
okay.
and that pile together? Just okay. a standard riffle shuffle. If you need a table, okay. I'll be your table.
Yeah.
Perfect. Okay. That's okay. perfect. Yeah. Just push them together. Push them together. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. Did you know that when you shuffle a deck of cards, it randomizes the order of the cards in a unique order? So if you pick up two decks of cards, the probability of those two decks matching is something like 8 to the 67th power. It's 8 with 67 zeros after it. Okay. It's totally very, very close to impossible for a deck of cards to be in the same order. Uh-huh. So we're going to leave them in the order that you set them
okay.
in.
Uh-huh.
But I want you to hold your hands out. I'm okay. going to deal the cards into red cards and black cards.
Okay.
So the black cards go here, but I'm doing it one at a time
uh-huh.
to maintain the order that you shuffled. Okay? Okay, but you'll notice I'm not doing any sneaky moves or anything like that. The cards are going in the order that you put them, okay?
Right.
What's your name?
Will.
Will, could you take the box and put it on either pile? Perfect, okay. Save these for later.
Okay.
Excellent, okay. So now we've got the black cards, just the black cards. I'm gonna deal them into two piles. We're gonna do a little bit of spelling. I'm gonna deal them into spades over here, clubs over here. Keeping them in the order that you shuffled. You were the last person uh-huh. to shuffle these
yep.
cards.
Yep.
Which would you like the spelling to happen with, the spades or the clubs?
Clubs.
The clubs, okay. So we will spell with the clubs. Could you take the spades in your hand? And we'll give you a little rest because you've
okay.
been at a table for a while. Could you be our table now? Thank
Absolutely.
You. Okay, what I want you to do is turn your cards over, deal one card face up right there. Perfect, okay. Since we're spelling with these cards, we're gonna spell T-H-R-E-E. Because that is the card that your mm-hmm. shuffle ended up with. And that's a 3.
Hey, that's a start.
That's, yeah, that's, I'm going to push my luck, though. I'm going to do it a second time. Turn over the next card, the next card. E-I-G-H-T.
No 8. Way.
Go again.
S-E-V-E.
And remember, these are cards that you shuffled.
I did.
You shuffled them. There's
yeah.
the 7. Go to the next one. The next one is an ace. A. C, E, Ace.
No
next one.
Way.
Keep going. Q, U, E, E, N, Queen. Keep going.
Oh.
S, I, X, 6.
Shut up.
O, gosh, U, R, 4. T, W, O, 2. You do the next one.
Yeah.
Jack. So take a J.
J, A, C. Okay.
Very good spelling. Turn over the next card. What is it? Nice.
Oh, wow.
King. Do the king.
Okay. The magic rubbed off.
I. N. T.
Turn it over. Okay. What do we got?
No!
T. E. N.
No.
No way.
Last one, the 9.
N. I. N. E.
9. And what do you
no.
have? The 5 and the 5? Is that a 5? Nice.
Oh,
okay.
No way.
Okay. Here's the thing. You chose which one you wanted to spell with that time. Pick either one again.
Spades.
Either one again. Spades? Okay. Take the spades. Okay. Perfect. I'm going to give you a rest now. Could you put your hands
sure.
out? Perfect. Okay. What I want you to do is we're going to go in order now. Now remember, these are still.
I touched them.
You're the one that shuffled them.
Yep.
We're going to go in order this time. Okay. So I want you to spell ace. A, taking a card from the top, putting it on the bottom. C, E. And put your card there, but turn yours over. Ace. Next one is 2. T. W. O. 2. Two hold these for just a second. Thank you. The next one is 3. T. H. R. E. E. 3. 4. F. O. U. R. 4. 5. F. I. V. E. 5. Whoops, sorry. S, I, X, 6. S, E, V, E, N, 7. E, I, G, H, T, N, I, N, E, T, E, N. That makes your job a little easier, huh? J, A, C, K. Q, U, E, N-E-N.
I had no idea cards could spell.
and the last one's the king. So now you shuffle these cards, right?
I did.
You shuffle
I
these
did.
Cards. Take those cards out.
Okay.
Okay. You shuffled the cards. We've been kind of mixing them up a little bit as well, right?
Right.
But you chose the order that these are in.
Right.
The probability of this order happening is 1 in 8 to the 67th power.
Okay.
It's totally improbable that all the cards now would be in numerical order. There's all the spades, all the clubs, all the hearts, and all the diamonds, all in numerical order.
Bravo.
Thank you.